tall mountain pose. We're going to circle in. Circle. Reach with that right arm and two squats. Circle again. Left arm reaches and two squats. All right, we're going to do that again. Circle in. Right arm reach. Two squats. Big circle. Left arm and two squats. All right, here comes single, single, triple. Right leg. Single. Single. Now hold the triple. Three, two, one. Left side. Single. Single. Triple. Three, two. Back to the right leg. Hold and pulse. Three, two, one. Switch. Pulse it. Three, two. We're going to lunge to the right. Pulse. Bring it in. Squat round. Squat. Come up. To the left. Hold and pulse. Step in. Squat round. Squat. Come up. Let's go back right. Pulse. Bring it in. Squat round the back up. And come all the way up. To the left. Squat round. Now inhale the arms and fold. Right knee bends and left knee bends. Inhale, bend the arms and fold with a flat back. Bend that right knee and bend the left. Two more. Inhale. A little pulse on the right, a little pulse on the left. Inhale. Right, left, stay no circle in, and come up, right arm, two squats, circle, two squats, all right, single, single, triple, right leg, pulse it here, and switch. Pulse. Feet together. We're going to lunge to the right. Pulse here. Step in. Squat around. And left. Squat round. Inhale. Forward fold. Keep that back flat. Bend the right knee. Bend the left. Inhale. Stay low here. Circle in. Bring it up. Right arm. Two squats. Circle. Right leg. Single. Lunge. And left lunge. Now hold and triple pulse. Left leg. Pulse. The right lunge. Squat round. Left. Squat round the back up. And come all the way up. Inhale. Hold. Right knee. And left. Inhale. Fan your arms up. And fold. Knees. Circle in, reach, two squats, circle, squat, right leg, single, single, triple, three, two, one, come up, pulse it, three, lunge to the right, squat round, and left, squat round, inhale, fold, right knee, and left. Deep breath here. Fan the alarms. Fold. Inhale up. And we're done with the warm up.
Yeah.
Okay. So deep building is a continuation of the warm up. So if you are my advanced students and you're coming down to the mat, be sure, because we are still warming up, when we get to those PiYo push-ups, go ahead and drop to the knees. We are still warming up. Yes, Marsha, I'm very, very careful. My son's gonna drive us today. Although I didn't wanna psych myself out and not, you know, be afraid to drive, so I did drive already. Not far, just in town. It's scary. Very scary. You've been in an accident, you know. I never have. Not that kind. I had a fender bender, but not like that. Anyway, back to heat building. Again, I am going to hold the plank. It's a little painful right here when I do my PiYo push-ups, so I'm just gonna hold the plank. I'm going to count for you. I'll say up and down, and you just go ahead and up and down. On the transition today, it's a double squat and a double lunge. So a little pulse here, and then you switch to the left. Right and left, double pulse, double squat, double lunge. Okay, the first variation, you're going to come, we're going to do climbing beast. So you're going to use your chair, or if you're on the mat, you're going to be in a plank. So you're going to drop the hips level, and you're just going to walk the feet in, and you're staying on your toes. You're going to come in, out, out. All right, we're going to do that twice. Push it down, dog. Step in, come in, and repeat. The second variation, we're going to step back into down dog. We're just going to lunge. Right leg is going to lunge forward. We're going to bring the arms up. We're going to bring them down. And we're going to go back to down dog. Then we're going to repeat, and this is where we end, and we start, and we do that little pulse thing, and then we hold, and then we do the left side. All right. Let's do this. We've got chaturangas, we've got those lunges. Hey, Sherry. Here we go. Inhale. Fold, half lift, take it to plank, hold the plank, your hands right under the shoulders, tricep push-ups, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Push the hips back, crouching dog, bend the knees, and straighten. Let's go a little faster. Down and up. Down and up. Bend and straighten. Alright, right leg lunge. Four, three, two. Drop that arm. Four, three, legs. Four, three, two. Drop the arm here, but keep that hip going up and down. Let's switch. Two, one. Drop the arm. Two, and switch. Two, one. Drop the arm. And switch. No arm. Two. One switch. Two. One switch. Two. One switch. Two. And step in. Inhale. Hold. Half lift. Take it to plank. Slow chaturanga. Slightly bend the elbows. Keep them in tight. Look up. Push the hips back. Head over heels here. Alright, chaturanga, up dog, down dog, step in, double squat, double lunge, double squat, right leg, again, left leg, again, right leg, left leg, inhale, fold, half lift, take it to plank. Here's our climbing beast. In, out, again. In, down dog. Step in, inhale. Hold, half step. Back to that plank. Climbing beast, walk that knee in, out, in, out, down dog. Step in, double squat. Right lunge, double squat, left lunge, one more on each side, inhale, hold, half lift, take it to plank, down dog, low lunge, bring that right leg forward, lift the arms, back to down dog. Low lunge, arms come up, dip here, drop the arms and hold, sink a little lower to the floor here, and step in, inhale, hold, half lift, back to plank, and to down dog, left, low lunge, arms, down dog, low lunge, arms, and pulse it. Drop and hold, sink low. Yes. Woo! All right. Lower body. You may recognize that J-Lo song, huh? Okay, here are your four moves. Our transition for lower body, you're going to be in a sumo squat, so wide squat. Your hands, you're going to reach out. You're going to squat and push out. Squat and push out. Okay, eight times always. That's our transition. It's always eight times. Then we go into the first move. It is a double squat with a quick knee lift. So your feet are already wide. You're not gonna need to squat very low. It's just like a little pulse lift. Little pulse lift. One, two, lift. One, two, lift. If you don't want to do the double pulse, do a single, whatever is better for you. Don't feel like you need to keep up. This is kind of fast. Okay, right side only. So right leg's gonna be the mover. Okay. And then we've got a double squat or a squat lunge and a squat together. So what this looks like is your feet are still wide from that double squat lift. It's squat, lunge, squat together. So it's sumo, lunge the leg back to that sumo squat, and then they come together, okay? Third move, you've got a double squat. And then you're going to turn, you're going to pivot on your left leg, and you're going to do a double turn. So double squat, double turn. Double squat, pivot on the ball of the foot as you turn to the right. You're right, okay. Last move is that butterfly. So we just finished that double turn. We're going to turn back to the front. Our feet are still wide, and you're going to press the knees to the back. That's all you're doing is you'll see a little movement in my knees to the back. My feet are flat on the floor, and you're going to feel your quads burn a little bit here. That's your butterfly. All right, after the butterfly, it's back to squat, push. Back to that transition. All right. I got a new TV, and so it's talking to me, it's weird. new lawnmower, and after a week the battery went out. My TV broke after about 8 years. Everything is breaking around here. Not me. I'm not breaking, okay? I'm not. Come on, phone. See what I mean? My sister Helen says this happens to her. It's been like that for her.
Eight, four, three.
going. We've got right and left. Double squat, knee. Double squat, knee. Now wide lunge, back, wide, together. Double squat, turn right. Again. Butterfly. I may count behind somewhere. Keep going. Double squat, left knee. Wide lunge, back lunge. Together. Again. Double squat, turn left. Eight butterflies, back, back. Yes, burning right here. Now down and up. Done. Yeah, walk it out. Quads should be on fire. Alright. We're going into full body fusion and then we'll cool down. Now, we always start with our PiYo push-ups, so if you're at home, and you're gonna walk it out from the back of your mat. You're gonna walk the plank. Three tricep push-ups, elbows in tight, they're scraping your torso as you go down and up. I'm gonna stand plank, okay? I'm gonna stand plank. If you wanna stand plank with me, you're welcome to do that. I will count it out. We come into down dog, we come back to plank and do three more. And that's just for the right side. Okay, first move, you are going to be in a down dog, and we're doing that climbing beast again, so that's all that is. You're going to be, actually we're going to be in plank. You're going to walk in, out, out. We're going to do it twice, come back to down dog, and then your right arm, I mean your right leg is going to lunge forward. It's a narrow lunge, so just step it in front of the chair here. And then the arms are going to come up, and they're going to kind of windmill. So you're going to rotate that right arm, followed by the left, and then you're going to reverse it, and then you're going to come back to down dog, and then you're going to step forward again, windmill the arms. If your right leg is forward, then that right arm comes up first, and then the left one just holds. After that second time, you don't have to windmill back. Just come down to the chair. For a single leg dog. Right leg first, you're gonna bend the knee and you're just gonna open the hip and pulse. And then after that, it's a lunge with a, it's a connect. Let me show you here, let me show you on the left leg, you see better. You're gonna lunge kind of wide and then you're gonna connect, tap your toe to that back heel and then step back to plank. And then you're gonna do that again. If you are in the advanced class and you're on the mat, I'm not gonna show you because of my shoulder, but you're gonna come into a kick through. So you're gonna step wide, kick through, step back to plank. Okay, that's optional. You know who you are. You can come back, you can just connect while you're in plank, like we're doing in the chair, or again, the kick through is optional. That's it. Oh, this phone. So then I teach you. Down and up. back and hold the walk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bam! Snap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everybody in plank. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Press the down dog. Plank. Climbing beast. In, out, out. In, out, down dog. Right in front. Windmill that right arm. Reverse. Down dog. Right lunge. Arms. Single dog.
Step to neck, plank, or down dog.
good. Step the neck. Leg. Climbing knees. In, out. Left lunge, arms, windmill, down dog, lunge, arms, single dog, pulse, connect, lunge, connect, one more, yeah, down dog, step in, five. All right, let's cool it down. Oh yeah, let's roll those shoulders back.
When I find myself in times of trouble.
Forward.
Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Inhale. And relax. Deep breath. And release. That's the same. Bring the palms together here. Interlace the fingers. Press the hands out. Around the back, tuck the hips in. You're looking down. I've got your toes. You've got to bend the knees here. Around the back. And bring the arms up. Bring them behind the head. Open the chest here. Open the chest. Drop the arms. Again, bring the palms together here. Interlace the fingers, press them out, tuck the hips in, bend the knees. Bring them up, bring them behind the head. Release the fingers, press those elbows to the back wall, opening the chest here. Right leg forward, inhale up, fold over that straight right leg, keeping the shoulders pulled back, you're just pressing the chest down, feeling the stretch in the hamstring here. Shift the weight over, lift those right toes, drop the toes, bring the feet together, inhale, take the right leg back, so the left is forward. Fold over that straight left leg. Shoulders pull back. Shift the weight to that right hip. Then keep the left toes. You can reach to the toes if you want here. Try to keep the shoulders back. Drop the toe and inhale. Cross that right ankle over the left. Stay hinge over here. You may not reach the floor, you may just stay here. But you fold over as far as you can. Slowly cross that left ankle over. Hinge over, just slide the hands down the leg. You can round the back here, relax the head. Slowly come back up. And cross your legs. Take a deep breath. And exhale. Deep breath. Turn your head. Turn the head to the right or left. Bring it to the left. Bring it to the left. Bring it to the front or down. Let the head roll from the right to the left.
The night is cloudy, there is still light that shines on me. Shine on.
Stop in the center, look up. Take your right right hand and gently press the hip to the left, to the right. Let's do the other side. Grab that head and gently with the left hand, press it down to the left. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining me this morning. I will see you back here on Thursday. Have a good week.